What is going on, guys? Grave here. Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. Today I'm going to show you the location for the Legendary Wolf, which is a little south of the Indian Reservation and just a bit north of the Cumberland Forest. Once you're here, you will see the hot springs, the geysers. There is no other location like it in games. You will definitely know when you are here. The only thing that you could have a problem with while hunting this wolf is it is a bit aggressive. It can attack you. It can kill you. So keep that in mind. Use cover scent. That is the best idea while hunting any aggressive animal so you do not get attacked and die in the location and have to start over. Besides that, all the tracking, anything else is very simple, very close together. Now, once you have completed this hunt, you can craft a vest and chaps. The chaps take a goat hide, and the vest takes the legendary wolf and the legendary cougar pelt. One of my favorite looking vests in game, just in my opinion. Anyway, guys, leave me a comment. I hope you enjoyed it. And, of course, if you liked it, hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. And I'll catch you next time. Peace.